strike me down. If I must, I will.
When did the anti-sparkle get to her?
I don't know. She won't tell us what happened today.
No bubbles can stop me. I am a bad day, and everything is down.
Why? Why is everything so terrible?
I told you. I don't want to talk about it.
I know you don't, but maybe it will help. Nothing else has.
No. It's dumb. You don't want to hear it.
Yes, I do.
Well, for starters, I tried to kick a stop sign, then I fell into the mud.
Why'd you kick a stop sign?
I told you it's dumb.
No, it's not. Sometimes signs need kicking. Just keep complaining, Kelsey.
I'm just mad at myself because I ran into the house and ran into the recycling bin. She doesn't need to let her ear sparkle out. She needs to get her anti-sparkle out. Keep whining, Kelsey. We want to hear it.
I was running out of the house because...
Just let it out.
Because Mortimer was sick. I accidentally fed him too much birdseed, and he pooped on my head. He's okay. I felt really mad at myself for making his tummy hurt.
Kelsey, how do you feel?
I feel a little better. I'm sorry, Kelsey. What made me feel better was to let out my most glittery self. But sometimes you need to let out your most grossest self.
It's okay. You're just trying to help.
And now I have another tool in my arsenal to battle the anti-spark of love!
Don't worry about it. I needed a bath anyway.
I stink pretty bad.